Hello everyone, welcome to the brand new exclusive Necros 2 YouTube channel, where everything is pretty much going to be the same, except the cooler. So we're going to kick off this channel with this video, which is going to be the VOD from my unranked AGM 24-hour educational stream, which I did on my birthday. And I actually put in a lot of effort into really trying to say what's going on through my head when I'm doing the crazy stuff you guys always see me do. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I mean, I had a lot of fun streaming it, which, by the way, I'm live almost every single day on Twitch. Come check me out sometimes. Also, the video won't be the whole stream, so make sure you guys subscribe so you don't miss the next parts of it. And of course, leave a like, comment if you enjoyed it or you found, I mean, learned something useful. And with that being said, let's get into the video.
It's not noise, it's music.
Very well.
It's not noise, it's music. Rip variety.
Orisa, you grow strong.
Okay,
each time I see you.
On this map, so
wait.
Can you like make this an MGR stream? Well, I don't know. Would you guys like to see that? Like, would you guys like to? Okay, let's say like, okay. Let me give you guys an example. Let's say like a certain day, I just kind of don't feel like playing Overwatch. I don't feel like streaming it, right? Would you guys like me to, instead of not streaming on that day, just like fucking fire it up?
Unlocked.
Just play something I feel like playing. Okay, I like to go left side here. So we're gonna look at what they have. Usually there's people chilling on the high ground, but this time there isn't. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dash the soldier and then immediately escape to the high ground. Oh, or not, my mom is gonna fuck me, but that's fine. We deflect that rocket. Just fine. Like, okay, my plan was to go for the high ground, but that didn't really work. No? Shit game? Okay. Okay. That's right. We're gonna push further up here. We can probably finish off this Ana because she's out of position. So we're just gonna kill her and then probably get some damage in on this guy. I hear a soldier stomping around. Oh, okay. He's up top. So I can actually probably just go for him, actually. He went left side. So we're gonna do... We do a flank here. I saw someone right here a second ago. She's Ana. She's gonna go for this Ana. And then we're gonna get away. Oh, well, we're not gonna get away. We're gonna diamond dash because we're playing Genji and dash is just basically a surefire way to just get hit.
That's it.
Yeah, that totally makes sense. Basically, single no comment. Yeah, and that comment is probably a troll as well. Unless you're about it. Zena's pretty easy to kill. Just go in him. You can 99% of the time just kill a Zen straight up. They are just such...
Sigma 1.
Zen is such a bad hero, man. Don't pick Zen.
No one can
Zen is bad. Okay, we're gonna look to... We have Nanoblade next fight. Try to get... Here. I was right above. Nice kill. We can go here. As soon as you have it. Okay, actually, we don't need it. There's a lot of them dead.
Wait, are you Necros?
Yeah, I sound like Necros.
No.
Oh, shit!
No, actually, it's just... I just sound like him. Not actually. Gonna get a heal.
You're his long-lost twin.
Yeah, pretty much. People... I get that a lot. You know, people always tell me that I sound like him. It's not actually...
Yeah, makes sense. Makes sense.
I'm gonna run away here. Okay. No. I'm gonna go behind them. Flanking is really good. Go for the Sigma. Sigma's a very easy tank. Just bear in mind that if you ever see a Sigma, Sigma will always take two swings and a dash to kill. Alright? It is very easy. It is almost as easy to kill Sigma as it is like anything fucking L. Like, he's by far the easiest tank to kill. He has one rock, and if that rock is on cooldown, then you know what Sigma can do? He can go fuck himself. He's just not gonna be able to do anything. Your excuses aren't very convincing. Listen, man, I just had nothing ready. It caught me off guard. That's a nice sleep, man. Okay, he's not looking at me. I don't know how the fuck he doesn't see me, but it is what it is. Okay, so we can probably go for the soldier. I don't want him chilling on this high ground. I want to get him off as soon as possible. Yeah, we have to get out because our team is dead here. We don't want to int. Like, we might be dead anyway, but as long as I stay here, I don't mind just like wall climbing and juking the Sigma. It's really hard for Sigma to hit Genji. So now, I'm assuming I'm going to wait for my team to come up here, so the enemy team looks at them, and then I'm assuming soldiers are gonna play the high ground again. So we want, I want to get him off. I don't want him to be up there. I'm gonna go for him again. Should we kill him? We don't give him this high ground. Soldier, if you can close the distance on him, is a very easy kill. So we're gonna go for Zen now, because Zen is an easy kill, and Hans is also relatively easy, but you know, I don't have my dash or my cooldowns up, like any cooldowns up, so I'm just gonna run away from him. And now my cooldowns are back up, so I can consider going for him. And we're just gonna get out.
I am healed.
So I'm gonna look for Nano Blade here. They do have trance, so we're gonna try to like use our dashes sparingly. You can Nano Genji here. Okay, well, we wasted dash, which is unfortunate, but we got it back, luckily. Just like Genji, Hanzo's the most vulnerable when he's climbing. So try to shoot him when he's climbing up. Now we can go for Zen, because he has nothing. No cooldowns. And then Orisa, and then now. At this point, it's just cleanup, right? We don't go for Moira, because she probably used Fate coming in, so she shouldn't have it now. Oh, well, shit. I should be safe with that, honestly. Unfortunate. You just get out. Alright, it's fine. Didn't win his first try. It was pretty close. We got fucked by the dragon. It is what it is, man. It happens. Again, we're not gonna let Soldier take high ground. We're gonna make it very clear he can't stand here by killing him. And his friend. You cannot be up there, bro. If you go up there, you will die. Stop doing that. But the reason that works is because he's isolated. So what I'm gonna do now is I would take the long flank, but my team's already engaging. Okay, never mind. We're gonna back out here because our segment died. But what I would have done is I would have just like gone right side and gone for the Zen. So actually we're gonna be a little bit sneaky here. We'll see what we can get away with. They don't really know I'm here. Actually, that's, well, I gotta get up. I might be dead. I'm 1 HP. I am dead. I am die.
Sigma.
I am die.
The payload in motion stays in motion. Whereas the payload at rest stays as is here.
Let's try to get Nano here. They don't have trance yet.
Okay.
So I'm gonna look to Nano Blade the high ground again, because I guarantee you either Soldier or Hans is gonna go up there. Like there's just no way. Oh, he's just standing AFK there. Okay, sometimes that's gonna happen. He's gonna get a free kill. Where's the? Let's just claim this one. There you go. Look like they've kind of given up. Should definitely go for Zen first, but the rest is on payload and I'm close to her, so I'm just gonna go for it. Nice. Good job, team.
Very nice.
Very nice. Very nice, very nice. Very nice. 3-0. You're expected to do a lot of observation that you otherwise wouldn't be able to perform on console? Exclusive guys to console. I think it kind of plays the same, man. It literally plays the same. In some ways it's harder, and in some ways it's easier to play on console. I've got two more hours left. No, rank does not crossplay. Imagine. Oh my god. Can you imagine how much people would cry? Can you imagine the crying if there was crossplay in ranked? Oh my goodness. There's barely ever any crossplay even in a quick play, let alone ranked. It almost fell off. Alright, on defense, I like to start in this low building. Preferably, like, sometimes I like to play further up and just poke them. Sometimes, you know, when I'm feeling it, I like to start in this corner over here. Because here, people usually don't look, right? Like, he's just gonna walk by. Watch, he's not gonna check this corner. Of course he's not. So we're gonna farm his ass, because he's a dumbass, and then he's gonna die. And, okay. Kinda can't really flank, so I'm just gonna look for some poke here until they approach the choke, or the corner actually. So I'm gonna just do this again, because obviously this hog is just gonna walk the same path again. He's just gonna do it, because he's playing hog. So, and he's... Okay, he's gonna check the corner this time. And he's gonna die again, because he's a dumbass, basically. And then comes through. So I hear Moira kind of stomping around here. Now we're gonna farm. Ooh, okay, we took a headshot, so we immediately have to back out. He wasted a slash at least. So that's good. I don't know why we're on fire here. We can look to Nano Genji next fight. Pretty soon here. Okay, if you have it, you can go. Okay. You can Nano me here. You can Nano Genji. Nano Genji on the wall. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, sorry.
That's fine, that's fine. Just pull back a bit. Just don't use it, don't use it. Just pull back, or if you can't get out, just die on payload. Anna, you have to back out. We can clutch it, don't worry. Let's try to live. So we're gonna look to Nano here. You can come main with me. Yeah, come main. Okay, never mind, he's not coming main. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. That's unlucky. I wanted him to come main so we can just kill them, but that didn't really work. It's fine, it's fine. Chillin'. Don't worry about it. It's okay, we lose one. You win some, you lose some. Alright. I like to engage from here. Can you nano me on the right side? So we're gonna go for this juicy iron on here, and we still have dash, so we can look to kill Paul Cassidy, except not, so I'm gonna actually try to juke this way. Escaping probably right behind me. I'm gonna get on this window.
Give me a mark behind.
Get out of the heal me. So I can... Did he just miss throwing it over the fucking water thingies? He just missed, man. He literally missed. He got rewarded for missing. Dude, that looked like it's going over the thing. Come on, guys. I'm not an idiot, alright? That literally looked like it's going over, and then it just bumped on some fucking random wall. He fell off. Okay, whatever. Ratio. Plus L. Plus cringe. Okay, I think we want to not have Pharah versus Judas.
Yeah, I'm for champ.
Mentally dominated by Judas, so true. It's okay. Third point, not really the best, but actually, no. Third point is the best for Genji, I'm going to tell you guys why. Because the enemy team has to come through this choke. Genji is so strong at defending the castle itself. How could he not? He literally has a sword. Of course he's good at defending the castle. So we're gonna get out here. I'm in some ult charge. Listening for the robot pistols. Oh! Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna look to come back. Alright, that has Nana soon. That is 100% fine. We just don't want to get staggered. The only way we lose is if we get like hard staggered here. I'm gonna... Okay, that is a thing. Okay, it looks like we have Bongo here. So we just LOS here. Like, Genji's so strong in defending here. You have like high grounds. You can poke from any angle you want. You can go over the... arch. It's just so good. Follow this pool here. We can go soon. They have trance though, but it's okay. Guys, let them walk past the choke here, okay? Just let them walk here. Let them walk up. Just play behind corners. When they come up, we go for them. Are you ready, Anna, here? 3, yeah. 2, 1, then I'm in the wall. Okay. You guys can help me. So we kill the high noon. Nice heal. Let's, you guys might want to pull back a bit. Oh shit, we have beat. We need to live until beat somehow. Okay, that guy's just a god, I guess. Unlucky. That's a classic Havana moment.
I will not falter.
Very unfortunate. Lucio, do you play anything else? Lucio's kind of bad on this map.
Prepare to attack.
That's a lot better.
Select your hero.
That is a lot better. For one, I think. I don't care. I mean, I could probably go full sweat and just shut the fuck up and then try to focus and win. But I'm still gonna try to stay educational. Like, it is what it is. Like, whatever. Who cares? If I lose, I lose. We're gonna make it 5-0. They only have 1 minute more than us. That's not even that bad. Nice excuse, you're just bad. Shut up, man.
I am at peace with
addicted! Thank you, man.
Addicted underscore out gifted a tier 1 sub to Andre.
Logger. Thank you.
Watch out!
Addicted worst underscore out gifted a tier 1 sub to McGurk.
Probably Havana. Havana on average is just the worst map for Genji. Like, first point is really bad, second point is kind of okay, and third
addicted
point is awful.
Underscore out gifted a tier 1 sub to Epilex underscore.
It's awful or really, really good. Kind of weird, depends on how your team plays.
Addicted underscore out gifted a tier 1 sub to
I don't think we want to run Monkey here. Yeah, we should probably do Orisa Sigma if you guys play that. Or if not, just play your best hero. It's whatever.
Addicted underscore out gifted a tier 1 sub to Fall of Hell.
Alright, so don't look to stun. I'm not gonna allow that to happen. It's very predictable. You know when you hear those footsteps, he's gonna try to come and stun you. Just throw up your deep like in his face. Oh damn. Unlucky. I thought that shield would like protect me. It is unfortunate. It is unfortunate.
I return to the fight.
Alright, so I need to get soldier off the high ground there. Ideally. So again, we don't let him on the high ground, we'll just kill him. He has no flashbang, so I should be able to go for him. Or not. I might be dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Unfortunately, I got pulled by the Orisa. Get back.
The battle continues.
Get out, Anna. Get out. He's dead. He can't save me.
I am ready.
Send out the dead.
Okay, you can nano Genji in here. You have to nano him. You see me?
Show you.
No, I'm not bad. I can't. They're very, very hard to carry. Unfortunately. Well, that's kind of big. Shoot the green. Nice, you have to stay on pillar. I blade when I'm back. Yeah, unfortunately, my team is. Yeah, the enemy team is significantly better. And they're playing better heroes as well. Sadly. I think your tanks are questionable. Yeah? That didn't happen. I mean, it's still possible to win though. It's still not lost. We can still hold it in the corner here. That didn't happen. Yeah. You guys want to try playing Orisa Sigma? I think.
Score 3-3.
Super good on this map. Depends if you want to win.
You want to?
Prepare your defenses.
Select your Yeah, you can play BAP. If they go Orisa Sigma. Let's go, Yoinked. Necro's forcing double shield and diamond. Bog. Nah, I just need them on these like heroes because they're just too good, and they're very easy to play. This shows how hard it is to solo carry an Overwatch. Yeah, it's kind of hard. Nice. I actually like this team a lot more. This is a winner's team. This is the team that will win. I guarantee you. As long as we juggle some shields here and there. Let's see how they're playing actually. Let's see their profiles. I'm curious. I guess 2K. That guy, Torike. Yeah, we're actually kind of even. Guy on shift actually didn't lie when he said you were going to use the account. Of course. Alright, we can just play the corner. I'll try to watch the flank right side. So is like the way the team that they're playing is actually very, very beatable with shields. I'll go inside. Sure.
Hog's still right side.
No, fucking push me.
Oh, I'm crazy.
Watch out, Sigma, you're kind of alone. Glitching. Hide from this. Come here. Nice. I'm gonna kill the hog, you use hook. No, we can't. I know he cannot kill me. I should probably stagger the D.Va, but it is what it is. We have some mods to look towards. Where's our ball? Ooh, what a bounce. God damn. Alright, we can look to flux them next fight. Oh, I'm dead. My bad. Bro, you can res that. If you Valk, you can res that. No. Okay, that works. Nice. Good kill. Nice, guys. Good job. I can probably get one more blade.
Soldier one.
Nice. Zen is right side. I can actually kill him.
Zen, like, sing and die.
Yeah, I'm getting out here. Just chill. I have blade here. Watch out for the hog flank. He's probably just gonna go right side again.
Hog main.
Okay. Hide from this if you can. Can you keep me alive? I have blade.
I'm trying, but I'm not good at angry.
Okay, I'm gonna go in a second here. You can heal me, Mercy, on the left here. Please heal me. Good against you. Just hide for a bit? Nice, guys. Good job. I'm proud of you. Well played. Deserved one. GG's, man.
GG's.
We don't take it. Oh, yeah. Let me not leave game. Okay, I'm sorry, chat. I lied. I had to, like, shut up a little bit. I was kind of, like, in between educationing and, not educationing. Jeez, 19k damage. Oh, no! Fuck, man. Dude. Okay, guys, let's pretend, okay? Okay. Dum, da da dum, da da dum. XP. Ding. Ding, 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 ding. Ba ba. Fuck, wait, where's it? Ba ba ba. 3184. Oh my god, that's insane. Oh my fucking god, crazy. Okay, yeah, there you go. Nah, I guess you just always get like 3-2 after placements. I don't think I've ever placed higher than 3-2. It's crazy. Literally drooling. Oh, listen, man. My bad. I'm only 23. Come on. I'm allowed to drool still. So. Still kind of young. He's a sexy guy. It's the boy. It's the boy himself. Am I GM yet? No. Where I'm only 5 games in. I just finished placement. What do you mean? 3 wins in your Masters? Oh yeah, true. I tried to do a little bit of educating. Where did you place? We placed 3-5. Or 3-2, sorry. 3-2. 2-1-8-4. To be specific. Did you uninstall Raiden already? No. Sure, we can actually go play that. I completely forgot about it, if I'm gonna be honest. Okay, let's go. Time to... game. It's time to game. MGR. Mute it. Let's go. Current SR. Nah, it's too much work. Fuck that. In the lower I'm a lazy asshole.
Try to flank them or approach from behind.
I will flank them. I mean, I'm literally on their flank by default. So, I don't know what you mean by that, dude. Can you sneak in this game? No, I don't think you can sneak. F action. Get fucking actioned on, bitch. Oh yeah, my game is kind of quiet.
Excellent, Raiden.
Let's go. MGR Let's Play? No, but I'm just doing
Raiden,
it in queue.
Take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Huh. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
That is not good. Oh, okay, that's my objective. Oh, hold on, this Lucio is really annoying. Let me move my character the fuck away.
We will fight again.
To here. Alright, that's better. Okay, it's time to sneak up on them.
What are you doing here? This area is off limits.
I am not doing anything. You're
supposed to have driven them all away already. So, self-defense, right?
No, please, I have family!
Fuck you, asshole! Oh, yeah, you can do it from above. That's cool. You'll gain 100. Yeah, at the start, you gain like 100 and lose like 100 as well. Is there one up here? Oh shit, they're firing rockets at me. What the heck? But I'm too sneaky. I'm far too sneaky. Bullseye! What's the timer for? The end of the stream. If the timer runs out, I'm probably done. Dead on! Weren't they rockets? They were literally rockets. Kill a good guy? I didn't kill a good guy. Oh shit. Big boy in here. Oh fuck. Just came in. Where are you going, boy? Get back here. You don't die, Necros? I'm not gonna die anyway. I guess, can you like- oh, thank you! Quadro Gaming! Thank you, man. Can you lock on in this game? I'm playing on PC. Give me those things. Thank you so much, man, that's huge. Okay, I'm gonna block this here. I'm gonna literally block. That's not gonna happen.
Shit!
Thank you so much, dude. I appreciate that, thank you. Oh, that's not blockable. That's probably dodge.
SX Quadro Gaming.
Oh, whoops, that's wrong. I keep trying to sprint with, That's a block. There we go. Oh, that's so fucking sick. That motherfucker. Watch out. No, that's my sub alert. Watch out is my sub alert. It's not like that. Nothing special.
Very good, Raiden. Now,
very good,
keep heading for refinery.
Yes, I will head for a refinery. Aim Raiden sub-weapon. So. Oh, that's like the heal thingy. Repair nanoplates. Immediately restore life. Okay. What's a sub thingy? Oh, those are grenades. Grenade. Very cool. Oh shit! Well, then there goes the grenade. Whoopsie! It's fine, we'll probably get a lot of them, man. Okay, it's a kid. Right? Don't worry about it. Off with your head. Oh, I was with the gutter. Yo, chill! What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, I'm already murdered! Leave me alone! Oh, that's cool. What the? What is going on? Oh, I locked on. Wait, how did... Guys, how do I unlock? Oh, no. See, I'm literally getting... I don't know how to unlock. Oh, dude, this is bad. I should probably look into what button unlocks. E? Oh, is it E? Really? What is it on PC? E. Oh, it is E. Oh, fuck! What's this thing? Oh, asshole. Wait, oh, when I'm locked, I can't, I have to actually unlock to it. During blade mode, so I can aim it. I need healing. Indeed. Oh, when I'm actually in a game, you guys can see the queue very clearly on the right side. This is so cool. What if I just don't do anything? Did you just die? He just dies. Parried. Hell yeah. Thanks so much again, Quadro. Thank you, man. Did I miss something? There's a box here.
They have erected an electromagnetic barricade. Maybe expecting UG or cyborg attack, huh?
Duh. Action. Action time. Boss fights are pretty tank. Yeah, the boss fights in this game are...
Right, wait. We're picking up a wireless transmission near your position. From the frequency, most likely an enemy data terminal. Check it out. We may be able to salvage some intel.
I'm assuming that's this thing. Cool. Yeah, I came from the side. New VR mission. Wow. Pog VR? That's crazy. Speaking of VR, I haven't used my VR headset in so long. You know, I kind of wonder how VR has, like, developed. I bet we're getting some pretty fucking cool games now. I think, like, the biggest thing that came out that's, like, VR in recent time is, like, Half-Life Alyx. This thing I remember. Yeah, I have a VR set. I actually won it from a tournament that I played in Croatia. It was really fun. It was actually kind of hard, because there was another, like, really good team. The farm was complaining about how he lost 5 games to you on sprint today. Well, that's a bit unlucky. Oh, okay. Action time. Oh shit! Doggo! That's a good boy.
And you are? I am IF Prototype LQ84I. IF Prototype. Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say.
I'm very smart. Then,
what's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
Giga Chad. The game is Metal Gear Rising.
That's it.
Revengeance.
Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect. I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
No! We can be friends. Can't use it.
Your taunting
oh, shoot.
Is pointless. Exterminate!
Time to fuck shit up. Hi, doggo. Thanks, dog.
Multiple strikes.
No shit, you don't say. Oh, I'm gonna parry it. No. Oh. Oh! Oh no. I'm getting fucked. There's more where that came from. Okay. Oh, you're giving me healing. That's nice of you. Dead on. The hill full? Oh, I just go to full. That's just that's sick. Hey, fuck you. Come here. Off with your head. Press Q. What's Q do? Oh, that's, no, that Q's a heal, right? Yeah, Q's a heal. No! No, I'm in the middle of a boss fight! Aww. Okay, whatever. Oh well. Unlucky. But I was in the middle of a boss fight. Okay. Shoot. Soul Dynasty. Soul Dynasty, Loki chill. Alright, let's see. Wait, how am I in plat now? I'm literally in a lower rank than I was last game. What's going on?
If we fight again, I can't promise you'll walk away this time.
Nor can I.
Mate.
Let's see. Matchmaking experience. It must be plat. I guess it must be plat. Okay, what do we have? We have Doomfist, Reinhardt. Alright, Li Jiang Tower. Not my favorite map. They're TPing in. Okay, well, he's not going into the TP, so we are just gonna kill him. Probably. My team feels like helping. I am in the air. On our side. Ideally, I would wanna, like, flank. Oh, I got the dash bug. Fuck, I got the dash bug. Unlucky. Well, sometimes that's gonna happen. I wanted to, like, actually go the other way. Like, just dash through Ryan and then keep running out. But I got disoriented because I got the dash bug, so... Unlucky. Continues. This is, like, a full cancer team. I woke him up on purpose. So, ideally, we do not want to fight from here. We want to fight from where we have the advantage, which is here. See, we have the advantage here. Because there's no turrets on the wall here. Sim is only good. Sim is only good if you come from main. But a lot of teams don't know that they can just go left or right. Like, if there's a Symmetra who put turrets on the... Oh, we forgot to destroy this. If there's a Symmetra who put turrets on the main choke, just go left or right. It's literally infinitely better. Yeah, I gotta dash bug that fight, which is unlucky. So, we do a little bit of flanking. They're going in with the beat. Junkrat is trying to chase me. I'm gonna have to defend myself from him. He's gonna bounce him in the air. Oh, I thought I had deflect. I was definitely gonna die there. The reason I fell predictably with there is because I thought I had my deflect, which I did not have, unfortunately. So we're gonna just try to live here. We're pretty much dead, but like, we're gonna try to live it as long as possible. Get as much percentages. Before we die. So now, we're gonna use our own beat, which I think we honestly should've. We have grab, we have beat. I'm gonna try to... I don't want to use blade, I think. Okay, let's see what our team is. We're using beat, so... Okay, that's grab. As I thought, they use beat and they use grab. So, I don't want to use blade. I want to save it for the next fight, because... Next fight, we gotta take out the TP here, by the way. Or else they're just gonna keep coming back. So we break that, now we have Nanoblade. Yo, thanks for gifting a sub to Kimoji. Aye, okay. We can do Nanoblade.
Peek, Winston, peek.
They're gonna TP in, guys. No point in playing choke. They're gonna TP in.
Yup, play point.
And play point. Come back. They're TPing. You can Nano Genji, here, you see me?
Alright,
there's too much
one, dead.
I'm gonna... Fine, I have to blade. I don't know if you need it. Always think about whether you need blade or not. Like, try to think about it. Try to think if you... Like, I could have used blade here, and then we wouldn't have had Nano Blade. But now we pretty much almost have a guaranteed... Guys, play point, they're gonna TP again. There's no point in playing choke.
Yeah, play point.
We have Nano Blade still on it. I save you.
Peek, Winston, peek.
So now we're gonna wait. Yeah, they're doing it again. So he's gonna fucking blade in. Very predictable. And they're just gonna die. Because they're all doing the same thing over and over again. And then we're gonna get the Mega here. Should be a win. We are somehow losing this fight. I don't really understand how. But it's fine, we have a bit of time. Maybe I can like look for a stagger coming back for spawn. I'm gonna have to touch here, I think. At least he's touching. We have grab though. If we can stall it out, we can definitely win this game still. So that is a Graviton Surge. You got that achievement? Wait, what achievement did I get? I didn't even notice. Which one was it? What achievement? Your team didn't get back when you told them to? Yeah, well, you know what? This sim is... This map is... That map in particular is determined by who has a better sim. Our team just wants to play Rein Zarya, evidently, so... That's what we're gonna do. Destroy TP 3 times. Oh, okay. I mean, who else is gonna break it? Who else is gonna break it? It's giving me some pretty heavy teams here. Kinda hard to win. But, maybe again, it's just not our map. We're gonna win the Brawl map, because we wanna play Brawl. Oh.
I have shield, push! Don't push that much. Fuck.
That is unfortunate. I was looking to just make them look at me. No. It didn't work out very well. The objective is now active. Looks like we're gonna be losing the objective somehow.
I'll go slow.
I should definitely work that out. Now their healing is very low, so it should be kind of easy to work in this fight.
Key point.
Just go straight for the head. Always go for the healers. Fuck the healers.
I would.
You wanna duel later? Yeah, we can. I don't mind. For sure. When I get super tired, we can do.
Ready for early ult?
I don't think we need early ult, okay? Guess we're doing an early ult. It's easy cleanup here. Not much to say about it. We have Nanoblade next fight. Do they want to play choke? I prefer not playing choke because it just buys us more time. To have less fights in the game, ideally. Alright, let them walk in. We have Nanoblade. I'm gonna dash up 3, 2, 1, then I'm here. Ah, I got the dash bug, man. That's so annoying. I keep getting the dash bug. You know, for Tracer, she recalled. I wanna cut off her escape path. Which is probably gonna be here. Yeah. I knew not. I should play back. Do you see me? You saw me. Right, we're gonna try to dodge that hook. Yeah, that guy took a fire strike, so should be easy to finish off. He might have nade. I wanna like engage and then disengage immediately, get that back. I'm stalling out their healers here. I might be dead, but it's fine. Even if I died there, it doesn't really matter. Because we won the fight, got a lot of ult charge, now we can blade next fight. They use Shatter, so they're gonna be having probably whole.
Ready for ult? Ready for ult, can't you?
Maybe no. Yeah, I'm ready. Go, throw it.
Save
get their healers. Yeah, go. I'm ready.
I'm not in.
Oh, okay. They have Sombra behind.
Run low.
I'm hacked down. You can throw it, sorry. I think we still clutch it if he throws it.
Don't commit. Go back.
Okay.
They had a Sombra, that was the thing that lost us the fight.
Wasted Shatter? Yeah, he wasted Shatter. He did though. Yeah, when you grab, you can also just bubble me so I can safely kill them. Sombra behind. We'll just look to grab here.
I couldn't get a I'm so dead here.
Kill Ryan, run low.
Sombra is fucking everywhere.
She's dead. What is a cooldown on Translocator? The fuck? I see him.
Oh, that's a good job.
See, like, this map.
Don't always.
Not determined.
You could have just Genji played by yourself there. When they play so split.
Yeah, sure.
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
Reinhardt, I must say you're looking quite well. This life must agree with you.
And you are looking as lovely as ever.
Wanna play D.Va Winston? Yes.
Five. What do I think about Doomfist becoming a tank? I mean, it's a full change, I guess. It's definitely interesting. Here they go. With their sim. Oh, I ticked out of them. Okay, I'm gonna just look to do as much damage here as I can. I'm probably.
Shield's pretty low, so
I can kill Sim because she's overextending. I'm gonna break the TP. So again, no one else, but we're gonna look for a flank here on the Ana. Should be a pretty easy kill. Choose the. Yeah, I meant to do that, by the way. Wait, I killed him! I killed him with the dash! When he pinned me. That's very interesting. Yeah, I meant to do that, by the way. Probably gonna TP again. Oh, actually. I can look to finish Reaper here, because there's no Wraith form. Waste some time. Get the fuck out of there, you know. Poke, get ult, shoot fat targets easy to hit, pretty simple I think. They're coming bridge, that's good for us. No, actually they're going white room, that's even better. Because that's going to be a free nano blade. I'm going to farm Hog because he's kind of a slow and fat ass bitch. Getting sped up, I could have been in trouble here. Luckily, I'm not. I'm going to have to protect our Ana, I think. You got fucked. Okay. We can get Nano Blade here soon. Just play safe.
Still alive.
Yeah, just Nano me when you get it. Nano Genji. go for Anna here, and for everyone else. This guy does not know where the fuck I am.
Nice.
Good job, team.
Good job. Are you sure?
No.
Just a little?
No. No, I'm not. Why would I be Smurf? Okay, they're gonna have a lot of ults. We're gonna need B to engage ideally. I can maybe look to finish this Ryan. He's very low. I'm gonna make them look at me, ideally. Waste their time. That's good. I'm gonna block some of this. Okay, well, block. I did not expect that Reaper.
Winnable?
Yeah, but anyway. No, not winnable, Just get out. We have Nanoblade again soon. So yeah, I kind of expected to lose. They have all their ults. They're obviously just gonna use them and run us over. It is what it is, it's fine. Next fight we just win with Nanoblade and that's gonna be game probably. Get some ult charge off the fat targets. We can Nanoblade soon and very soon. Oh, run diff. That's fine, that's completely okay actually. We're beat to go in. Wait. Dash in. Okay, never mind. Go next fight, it's fine. Oh. Get back. We can go from bridge. You can speed me in, okay? Speed me in.
Wait for me.
Okay.
Bridge.
Are we ready? Yeah, go speed. None of me. Go. Push all your easy kill. Reaper's gonna... He's gonna die to me. Anna's off the map, that's good. Nice team. Get Lucio. Nice. He's gonna look for TP? No, I guess not.
I didn't play in ages and then I'm playing with Nekos. Nice.
GG.
I'm with who?
GG.
Nobody. Okay. 3.3. Wow, guys, ranking up is so easy. Dude, ranking up is just so easy. Why do you guys struggle? Like, what's the issue? Like, I'm already 3.3 and I'm like 15, I'm 1 hour into playing comp and I'm already 3.3. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you guys? Just win the game. Just literally win the game. So, yeah, like 120. Yeah, that's how it works after the first few wins or first few matches after placements. No, I didn't reveal my new YouTube channel. I mean, we're just gonna have this unranked GM. I think I'm already a lot happier with this. I think this. Are you guys happy? Like, I think this unranked GM is pretty fun. Like, I'm actually having a lot more fun. I feel like the content is more quality. I think I'm in a better mood. I think I'm smarter about it. I think it's good. What do you guys think? Yes, you guys enjoying it. Do you guys think it's better than the last one? Do you guys think the educational stream is better than the last one? Then what? Then the last one that I've done. Necros, that's you? Maybe? Traveling to Hanamura. Love it. I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. I'm on fire. A year ago? I don't remember when. Yeah, it was a year ago, I think. Yeah, it was a year ago. Played against you yesterday? Oh yeah, maybe. I kind of remember. Maybe I'm tripping. I don't know. Oh, boss fight? Oh, yeah. Let's go. Let's continue the boss fight. Okay, wait. I forgot. We're kind of in the middle of something, guys, here. Okay. Time to fucking pop the fuck off. Let's fucking go! Where's the bitch? Where's he? There you are. You must die. You're gonna die, bitch.
Multiple strikes.
Ooh, the parry. Gaming.
Help me.
So bring Doggo. The Doggo wanted to hurt me first. Okay, it's not my fault. Officially a whale? Oh, I can't parry. Oh, midair, can I? You dodging. Bitch. No, you can't dodge that, motherfucker. Near a wall. That's not micro. No! I pressed it! Come on. It hurts. It hurts quite a lot. That's not nice for you, though. Oh, I didn't press it. Oh, he's so close. What? Oh, he got blocked by the barrel. Oh no. Wait, I'm one. Uh-oh. I might lose. Fuck you, doggo! Die, doggo! Goodbye, doggo. Yeah. Of course you can't continue, you're fucking dead. No freedom? What the heck?
I know about freedom.
What the heck? Goodbye, doggo. That was kind of lame. I kind of sucked ass that fight. Beep beep. Beep beep. Beep beep. Oh, my FC is empty. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. Give me that. Dog was no match for Genji, indeed. Oh, grenade. Did you just blow up his friend's shield? Wait, they're fucking running double shield in this game. Fucking can't have shit in this life, man. Double shield everywhere you go. Legit. The fuck? Genji's cheating, the ult doesn't end. Imagine if Genji could just go with a sword. I kind of wish Genji was that kind of character. I wish he was like melee only. It'd be way cooler. Oh fuck. Oh no 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 no. Oh shit, it's one of these. Oh god. Oh fuck. No, I'm late. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay. I made it. Oh not. Oh. The big jam. Music's so cool. Music in this game is crazy good. Oh, what? I almost fell off. Wait. How do I use weapon? Is it? I'm not sure what the hotkey is. Okay, let's try. It's not Q. It's. I don't think helicopters work like that, man. I don't think helicopters work like that. It has to be here, right? Oh, there it is. Okay. No, I didn't change it. No, get away. It's Alt plus F4. Yeah, it might be Alt plus F4. I am pressing G. It is not working. Oh fuck! I am pressing the wrong buttons. Hold. Oh yeah. C. Oh, I got blown up. Yeah, I'm holding C. Chill, man. Chill, chill, chill. Okay. Did I miss that? Oh no. That was my only homing missile, and I fucking missed it. Fuck. Okay, now I have to beat it legit way. Oh no, there's probably more. Ah, there's more. There is more. any ammo. Ah! Oh, the controls are so jank. Am I locked on? Yes, there we go. I don't really like this boss. Happy birthday, thank you, man. Oh, it's stunned. Shit. Okay, my bad. I didn't know it gets stunned after I shoot it. I guess it kind of makes sense. It's okay. It's about to get stunned again. I'm not too worried about it. I'm the god gamer. Come here, motherfucker. Come here. Yes, I got it. That's your shit. Way too dank. Oh my god, it's so loud. Holy shit, it's so loud. To the indicated waypoint, I shall go. I am going. Have you played Sekiro? Not in a long time. Actually, Sekiro came around my birthday, I remember that.
You gotta be pretty stupid to try and hide here. Looks to me like Russian.
Oh, not the poor guy. Assholes. Dead on. Yeah, Sekiro is a cool game. I'm actually kind of glad I decided to play MGR in queue. I feel like it would be way harder to stay awake if I haven't. What is this game for? Just for a game? What do you mean? I got him. Rolled. Oh, it's like a separate goddamn entity. It's like trying to go for Pharah. I hate flying enemies. Gotta be one of my least favorite genders. Ooh, Anubis! Anubis, you guys know how much I love Anubis, right? I'm gonna tell you guys exactly how to play Anubis, because Anubis is a really good and fun map for Genji. Let's go. Can't keep my eyes open? It's okay. Take care, cat. Catnip. See ya, man. Can you fix your sleep schedule when I watch your streams? I mean, man, I'm doing a 24-hour stream, alright? I'm doing a 24-hour stream.
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Oh, I see.
Ah, bedankt. Understood.
Okay. Good maps for Genji.
Activating the barrier.
Anubis is really good for Genji.
Hello, team.
Five, oh, we're in Masters. Four, wow. Three, wow, we. Okay, Anubis. Always dash here, always wall climb here, always check to see their high ground. Looks like they're running Orisa D.Va. Very interesting. No Junkrat. Be more diligent with checking out that door. Because there could be a Junkrat trap there, and you're going to be very sad if you die to it. We are on fire, but it doesn't matter. Alright, I think this time I'm just gonna flank. I'm gonna flank and look for that Ashe, probably. It's gonna be like... I'm gonna look for someone. Whoever's the furthest back. Oh. Oh my god, I keep getting dash bugs, man. That's so annoying. Oh, I wanted to dash that Ashe, do a right-click melee, and then just climb up the wall. But I got fucked when I tried doing that. Unfortunately. Should be really, like, this should be a really easy comp to play into. Like, what they're running is so bad, in my opinion. They're gonna lose, yeah. I think our comp is better. This one. Ooh, the ego, he's pushing me.
Let's go, high ground.
Nice pick. Okay, that's kind of bad. Alright, they're using some ults here. It is what it is. It's fine. Alright, I'm gonna play Saber. I'm gonna play a little bit less troll. I keep dashing in solo. That's not very good. I want my team to distract a little bit before going in. We didn't lose everyone, which is nice. Okay, I can definitely follow up on this. Guy's dead. With the Hans on the high ground. Shouldn't be too hard to kill.
I don't know one is.
He doesn't even know where I am. What the fuck? Why is there a Bob there? How am I alive? I don't know what's healing me, but it's probably something broken. Mana's low. Block the nade here. Or go to sleep. Never mind, he's gonna go for it. We have Blade. Oh, they win last? Oh yeah, I should do that. Okay, blading here. Should be too difficult. He's gonna go for high ground. Oh, no. Dude, chill, dash bug. Oh my god. It's really annoying. Alright. We only have Blade here. Actually, can you damage Bruce Blade? I'm gonna go in now. Going in here.
I stunned Diva. She doesn't stun me. Okay.
So we're just going in here. Actually gonna go right. I can go for her when she's isolated, probably. I don't know, she's gonna up here, but that's still fine.
Brig one.
Gonna go for Brig.
Nice.
Ball here. Just easy kills. I heard Winston using his jump, so as soon as I see him, I'm gonna go for him, because that's easy ult charge. Do a little bit of Ghost Dash, just for the flash. And there it is. There it is! Okay, I played that really bad. I could've played that better. I could've trolled. But I am also getting a little bit tired. I'm not gonna lie. I really hope they fix it for Overwatch 2. It's such a stupidly dumb bug. I really hate playing with it. So annoying. I got one more hour left. Let's go.
Hello.
And my team's doing really good. Yeah, 5-0 to 6-0. True. Wait, 6-0 right now.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Very nice. I've not been in the chat for a few months, but I'm back. What's up? What's up, man? Good to see you back, bro. Welcome back. Yeah, I like to start here on the high ground. Get stunned or something. One cool thing about playing Genji in defense here is that he can literally gain so much ult whenever the enemy team tries to rotate. Like, every time they're walking through here, you're just gonna be up here throwing shurikens. Look at my ult charge already. Like, you can just be... You can do whatever the fuck you want with them, man. They are your bitches, look. And now they have to run. And look at my ult. Look at my ult. Every fucking time. I want you guys to just go for these, like... Right clicks on these rotations. Like, look at, like, just pay attention here. They're trying to rotate. Again, okay, I'm gonna go flank this Ana. Pretty easy kill here. I might need to blade here because my team kind of looks like they're losing this. Gonna get the minions really quick. Unlucky. Well, my team kind of sucked ass. Maybe I should do worse. Unlucky. Yeah, well, we weren't equipped to deal with that. We have Roadhog now. They're not gonna get past Roadhog here for sure.
I return to the fight. Objective lost.
We're way better equipped to deal with their team. Again, same shit on the second point. By the way, just in the rotations, you can get so much damage done. It's actually crazy. Trying to go for me, but actually I'm trying to go for him because he is my ult charge. Yeah, maybe try not throwing right click into deflect. That would probably work a lot better for you if you try doing that. Alright, here, I don't usually do this. If you're coming up here, make sure you wall climb from this thing where the mega is. You can just like sit on the spot. It's like a bit of a hidden spot here. I want to help that guy, but he's probably going to be okay. He has 600 health. And he's stuck and he's out. It's fine. Okay, now we're going to go... They're going to probably go in fast. And when they go in... Oh, he actually knows right now. Oh, that's so weird. Go for monkey. Force primal enemy. Okay, they're... This is scary. We could lose here. What the fuck? Okay, we will lose here, actually. Done. It's like we have some ults here, but they need to live for it. Can we touch?
Yeah.
Damn. You're diving in on us. That's crazy. Genji diff, a little bit of a Genji diff. It's fine. I don't mind. Stream soldering? Yeah, it might be from time to time, but it's okay. Select your hero. Went too much butter, it's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. In almost every fight, it looks like you get an Ana kill basically for free. I don't play much Genji, but I made Ana on support. Does Ana do have any tips on how to make yourself a less attractive target for Genji? Well, we could try playing further back. Because Genji, like, he's good for flanking, but you really need to get Blade, right? So, like, if you're far... Okay, on it's really map dependent. On Anubis, you don't really have much choice. Like, that's why Anubis is just such a good map for Genji. Because he just always has access to squishies, right? Like, you can't really play... Ideally, you'd want to play a range like this. Like, let's say your team is there on choke. Like, you're gonna want this range. So, like, Genji... Like, if you do that, he's not gonna go through your entire team to try to kill you, usually. Most of the time. You know? He's gonna want to sit on choke and farm for Blade. Attack commenced. Capture objective A. Looks like dive is a combo thing. Where's that? Genji died, so Mercy's gonna look for a res here. But I'm not gonna let her do that. Ideally. She's one there. No, she's actually one.
Mercy!
I don't let her res here. And I'm gonna go for Tracer. Diva Genji's back here. We are going to kill that Genji. Very dead. On my way, clearing the area. I'm enjoying MGR, it's really nice. It's a really fun game. Again, just build ult charge, get out, deflect out, team is here to help me, I'm good now. No need to worry, 70 on Blade, looking to have it, like, it's really good if you can have Blade within, like, the first 2 minutes, like, that's when you know you're fucking chilling on Blade. Okay, now that I have Cassie, now I have to play different. No, I don't have as much freedom. Tracer here. Huge pick, she's late spawn. I have late soon, if you can help me. Monkey low, monkey low. Kill monkey. Get behind, I'm gonna go for monkey. It's okay to go for monkey. Zekri is waiting for me to dash him, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna wait for someone else to go in. Really hard to go for their team. Nah. Kill monkey, kill monkey, monkey no jump. That's huge. Kill mercy, mercy on point. Damn. Okay, worth, because he didn't touch. Yeah, so basically... Don't be afraid to Blade tanks. If monkey, if you drop monkey to low, because the way most monkeys are gonna play, they're gonna kind of like, they're gonna zap in and then they're gonna jump out at low HP. And I know he doesn't have primal there, and he has a bubble. I can't shoot through the bubble, but I can Blade through the bubble. So I just Blade to kill him, and then I go on his team. There's nothing wrong with going for the monkey. All Happy thank you guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So many kind people. Look better with long hair. Thanks, man. Well, this is my skill. I think it's time you put some moist lines to use. What does that mean? Old man, oh fuck, man. It is what it is. You're gonna be old one day too. You're gonna look back, and then, you're gonna be like, shit, I'm old. Yo, Ikiri, man, what up? I haven't seen you in a while, bro. Whose birthday, man? Boomer. Go fuck yourself.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Necros. Happy birthday to you.
I love you guys. Thank you.
We love you too.
I like that. That made me smile so much. That made me smile way too much. I'm gonna make sure this team wins. I will make sure this team wins. I'm calling off education. I am just murdering. I'm going full Doom Guy on these people. Matter of fact. Oh. Can we shoot Farrah? Farrah on the ground. 1 HP, 1 HP. Nice. Widow on the high ground. I'm dead. Fuck, I wanted to. That mercy baited me.
You're free. You're stunned. Monkey one. Got it.
I'm gonna look to Blade here. I'm gonna go for Widow on the high ground.
On the top left, on the top left.
Ana on the top. High ground Ana. I'll take the Ana. Nice. Good shit, boy.
30 seconds remaining. No, don't make me blush. I've blushed enough from one happy birthday song. I can't. People are way too nice. I actually haven't had someone sing happy birthday to me in so long. It's crazy. Alright, we lost the tech, doesn't matter here. I need to get that Farrah. She's pretty much the only threat. I can kill Mercy. Mercy one in the air, one in the air. Still one. 2 bars.
Yeah, she's blown up.
Watch out for Widow. I'm gonna go for Widow.
I can't shield her off, it's no worse.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Nice, good job!
Good job, guys. GG. Well played. GG's.
Well played, Genji.
Happy birthday one more time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. It was really fun. Play of the game. You're doing my dream now, being insane Overwatch, have people watch you stream and hopefully earning some. I'm gonna keep trying. Yeah, keep it up, man. You can do it. Twitch TV evil toaster. Yeah, I'm sure. That's evil twister. Alright, we got like 100 from that. We're almost masters.